I haven't played this game in a long time. Right now we're gonna be on the way to Snowbell City. Let me check the map first. Actually, before I do anything, let me go to the Pokemon Center, because my Pokemon's in that last battle. Alright, some serious need of some rejuvenation now. Now I can use Talonflame to get me to Anastar City, which is pretty close to Poraway Town, and eventually leads into Snowbell City. Anastar City here. Next spot is Poraway Town. And then lastly, down there in the middle spot, is Snowbell City. So we're just gonna fly to Anastar City first. That's a sycamore. Nothing I can't cure. They cure my Xerneas right away. Girder. switch to my slow boy.
Boom, Torkoal.
Torkoal! I'll be careful battling this. Okay, Ash has a Torkoal. Now, Serena's got one too, hopefully. Oh, come on! It's not very effective on my Slowbro, but it still burned it. It's a cool dark type move. Torkoal, the coal Pokemon. You find abandoned coal mines full of them. They dig tirelessly in search of coal. I might go to the next Pokemon Center and get Torkoal out of there. First, let me take care of my Slowbro's burn ability. There we go. More burn condition, actually. Max Eevee is good, so I can raise up my attacks back up to normal again. Brick Break will come in handy. It's a good fighting type attack. Oh no! Ant. How many Pokemon do you have? You're a Sky Battle Trainer. You got 3 Pokemon? Wow. Ninjask. It's no problem for my talent flame. Yeah, Yeah, it's part dragon type. Sorry about that, guys. My 3DS is getting ready to die on me. Even though it's a full power source, I don't know why. No more flying Pokemon, at least. Forget that. Is the telephone okay? No, it's not. I'll give him a revive with a revive. Ooh, Sand Slash!
Slash! Slash!
Too strong for it. I could probably use that Lurlon. I know Psychic attacks have barely an effect on Steel types. Yeah, Slowbro, you're too strong for it. I'm gonna probably switch over to something else. Wait 1 second, guys. Can I just get a one? Come on! Stupid ant. a second chance. Yeah, see, psychic attacks have barely any effect on steel types. Listen, Master Ball. There we go. Stealing that time. Graveler. Oh, great. Ooh, an Eridos! Or Eridos, or how you pronounce it. Wait, no, I want to switch to my Pokemon. Get my Dewblaze in action. Still in there. Oh no! The steel types are weak to ground attacks. What's magic room? The user creates a bizarre area in which Pokemon's held items lose their effect for 5 turns. Nah. That's the evolved form of gravel here, which I'll never get. Let me use Sacred Sword on it. It won't matter, so I'm not gonna switch out. Experience points it got. Give it to my Slowbro, and then also give a max potion to my Doublade for a job well done. Even if it didn't win, I was still gonna help it anyway, because it's my Pokemon. Ooh, right on. Right on, right on. Would it be enough? Yes. Rhydon may be part rock type. And ground type, but it can still get damaged by steel type attacks too. Get out of my way, thank you very much. Because I'm a steel type, poison types can't affect me. Next slash. Actually, let me try catching it. Call me a big old spider. Aerodactyl, the long-legged Pokemon, a bug and poison type. It spins string not only from its rear, but also from its mouth. It's hard to tell which end is which. I think it's kind of clear to see because it's the only thing that has two eyes on its freaking heart itself. Alright, so we'll just wish my butt. Oh, Geodudes. I don't want any of them. Artillery. That's a water type. has a 1 to 5 turn pop move. The fact that thing involves my river raid is amazing. But no, Altaria is a good Pokemon though. I'm not gonna put it down. Sandslash. It's gonna affect it. Yeah. But you can't reach my Talonflame. Use Roost, get some of its energy back by itself.
What? How? It's a fly type. How the hell? Talonflame is part fire and flying. How can Earthquake affect it?
Yo, I think I just got screwed over here, guys. Unless I'm in a cave, and I guess flying Pokemon can't fly in a cave. Which I call bullshit to that. Oh, I have one luck, but I got two Pokemon that are down. Do I have any repel? Yeah, probably should use that in the beginning. Because it's part fine, so I just want to, is poison. Yeah, Focus Bug would have actually done me in. You know if it days anyone here? Sock and Crocodile?
Ooh!
Unfortunately, I don't have the aerial ace move like Ashes does. Let's see what's down over here. But those boulders, unless I have a Pokemon that knows how to use, not Brick Break, but kind of like Strength or something. Rambling into that guy. Oh no! I need a king, now it's time to meet a queen. Oh, terrific. Use a full restore on my Death Ox. I think it's part rock type only, the rock or steel. Oh, damn, sturdy. Thank you.